Good morning, students. I'm your library teacher. My name is Jagmohan Kaur. Today, you will do library activity with me. I will introduce you with new topic, tortoise. Tortoise. This is a tortoise. It is green in color. It has four legs. It has hard shell. It lives in water and on land. Such animals are called amphibians. New word is amphibians. Amphibians means those animals who live in water and on land. Beta, amphibians का मतलब है गया कि जड़े animals पानी च भी रहते ने अते ज़मीन ते भी रहते ने असी उन्हा animals नू amphibians बोलते हैं. Example, tortoise and crocodile. Now students, you have to learn this topic. Stay home and stay safe. Good morning, students.